And we are back here on SmackDown Live. It is one fall apiece between Bobby Roode and Dolph Ziggler in this 2 out of 3 falls match, and the second fall happened on your screen during the break.
Yeah, Bobby Roode here seizing the opportunity. Ziggler head first into the post, and like that, Bobby Roode would tie up the score, one fall apiece, here on the A Show, the premier show, SmackDown Live.
You're entitled to your opinion, but the fact is it's sudden death that now, next fall wins. Next fall secures the opportunity to represent SmackDown at Survivor Series.
The winner of this match joins Randy Orton and team captain Shane McMahon on the men's Survivor Series team.
These two just slugging it out right
feel
now.
You can feel how bad Dolph Ziggler and Bobby Roode want this.
One of the famous are again here in this match instead. Boom! By Bobby Roode. What a slam! Cover here and Ziggler to kick out.
Bobby Roode just planted Dolph Ziggler, but it wasn't quite enough. Ziggler's will to succeed, will to prove that he is the best in-ring performer of our generation, just proves to be a little too much for Roode right now.
And remember what awaits at Survivor Series. Team Raw consists of Kurt Angle, the general manager, and the announcement earlier today by Kurt, Braun Strowman.
Wait a minute.
One of the glorious DDT. Now Ziggler collapses into the cover and a kick out. Now Roode's turn. Shoulders down, broken up. Now Ziggler. DDT right on top. Spiked into the mat. Cover, kick out.
Great resilience displayed by Bobby Roode. Both of these men know what is at stake. But do either of these men realize what awaits them? Not only the monster among men, Braun Strowman. Let's take another look back at this amazing DDT from Dolph Ziggler. Nearly puts Roode away for the decisive third fall. But not only does Braun Strowman await, you say the general manager. Did you see what Kurt Angle did at TLC? Do you know what Kurt Angle is still capable of to this day? There is a tall task.
Well, Stephanie McMahon said his job is on the line come Survivor Series as well.
The same argument can be made for our commissioner, Shane McMahon, who has shown a fearless attitude every single time we see him compete, diving into the trenches.
Dolph sizing up Bobby.
These two rivals, this the proverbial rubber match, and a spine buster!
Bobby Roode coming alive here, feeling it.
Bobby Roode, all the momentum here, wants the third fall.
Great counter, zigzag! There it is!
Cover by Ziggler! Bobby Roode still in it!
At the last second, Bobby Roode maintains his existence in this match.
Dolph Ziggler delivered a picture-perfect zigzag, and Bobby Roode still kicked out. Look at this. Roode looking for the glorious DDT. Boom! Zigzag! But amazingly, baffling, Bobby Roode kicks out before 3.
Dolph Ziggler just a half a second away from going on to represent Team SmackDown Live at Survivor Series.
Both men down, one fall apiece between Ziggler and Bobby Roode. Who will secure the pivotal third fall here? Dolph Ziggler, the look in his eyes starting to focus in here.
Dolph's been to the top of the mountain. There's not a whole lot that he hasn't seen before in the past. Can Dolph keep his foot on the gas pedal? That remains to be seen.
Dolph is trying to figure out a second ago what he's got to do, but I think he's found the answer. Dolph warming up the proverbial band.
Bobby Roode doing his best to regain his bearings.
Helps Ziggler gain a fall earlier on. One more time. Roode all able to sidestep him. Face first into the turnbuckle. Now Roode, the cover. Thought he had the tights for a moment. Now Ziggler's got the tights. Roode trying to turn him around. Glorious DDT. Cover by Roode. Bobby Roode is going to Survivor Series.
That is huge.
Here is your winner, Bobby Roode.
Bobby Roode playing to his box office. Bobby Roode playing. He can take SmackDown Live to another level. He will have that opportunity at Survivor Series.
Bobby Roode will fight alongside the Viper, Randy Orton, and Commissioner Shane McMahon to do battle with Team Raw.
One more look back here. This the first fall in this 2 out of 3 falls match. An incredible super kick by Ziggler would put away Roode for the first fall.
Bobby Roode would deliver a vicious slingshot. Dolph face first off the steel ring post, falling right into a beautiful sunset flip. Bobby Roode would even the score at one fall apiece.
And then this, the all-important third fall, whipped into the corner. Dolph Ziggler face first into the turnbuckle, and Bobby Roode, ever the opportunist, trying to take advantage. Some shades of their rivalry come to life here.
Now, the deja vu, but this would be the spot that was marked with X and a victory. A glorious DDT. And Bobby Roode punches his ticket to Survivor Series.
Joining Team SmackDown at Survivor Series.
Renee, now there's three members of Team SmackDown for Survivor Series. Shane McMahon, Randy Orton, and Bobby Roode. I just hope that the next two teammates share the same compassion and passion and competitiveness that we do. At Survivor Series, SmackDown up, Raw down, hashtag under siege.
Shane McMahon has lit a fire under every member of the SmackDown Live roster.
I love it.
Well, you can light fires all you want, but the fact remains SmackDown Live has not nor will have a monster among men on their team like Braun Strowman. Trust me, Bobby Roode, Shane McMahon, Randy Orton have no idea what they're getting into.
Two more slots still to be determined, one more later on tonight, but this is the team as of now. Shane McMahon, the Viper, Randy Orton, and Bobby Roode will be at Survivor Series.